Second quarter, 7-3 after a BC field goal. Shawn Springs takes the kickoff.
Got a hole.
And yes, he's got a hole. Breaks loose down the right sideline, 97 yards. He's the son of former Ohio State great Ron Springs.